I can't believe that.
Right, we're all here. Right, Mr. Aitkens retiring, so what we're gonna do.
I know, why don't we do a song for him?
How about we make a list of all the things he's been good at?
So, what's he been good at?
Come on, then. What can we do for him?
Please, can we do a song?
Well, we could interview some young people to see how much they look up to him.
Seriously. Right, so we're making a movie about the impact that Mr. Aitken has had in the school, okay?
Who?
Fun.
Mr. Aitken, the head teacher.
Right,
so what's the thing you'll most remember Mr. Aitken for?
He's huge. Mr. Aitken is hugely respected, not only by pupils and staff in the school, but also by the wider community.
What will you remember most about Mr. Aitken?
Mr. Aitken is enormously respected by his educational peers.
So, Ewan, what does Mr. Aitken mean to you?
He's gigantic! Mr. Aitken has a gigantic intellect which is revered all over Scotland.
Well, that went well.
Right, what has he been good at? Maybe he's teaching?
Maybe not. Why don't we do something that represents Mr. Aitken's educational philosophy?
Thank you.
it's so hard not to cry. And as we say our long goodbyes, I nearly do. Light up, as if you have. Beside you, dear.